Hey everybody, it's Doug Schaff with RE/MAX Oceanside at MakeMaineYourHome.com. Hey, I thought I'd jump on for a second here and just kind of ask the question, you know, what do you guys do for work? And maybe, maybe how can I help out? I know it's a very unique situation we're in here with the coronavirus being quarantined. I mean, in my lifetime, nothing like this has ever happened. I'm not a medical doctor, so I can't even pretend to think about, you know, what to do in these situations or give any advice from that standpoint. All I know is there's some anxiety based on, you know, who's going to get sick and am I going to get sick and all that kind of stuff. But I also, there is also a part of me that's thinking of, okay, what about business? What about the economy? How are we going to make a living? You know, how are we going to pay for things, stuff like that? And I'm sure a lot of you out there are thinking the same thing. And, you know, I've seen on Facebook, I have friends that I've talked to that have small businesses and are just really, really struggling right now and don't know what's going to happen here in the near future or the long term future. So again, I thought I'd ask, you know, what do you do for work? And maybe what are you doing right now to get through this time? What, you know, what kind of creative ideas have you come up with for being virtual, you know, so doing videos, things like that. I know here in real estate, we've been talking about doing more virtual tours, video home tours. We're coming up with documents that talk about the safety of when you do go to physically visit a house, what kind of protocol should we take? You know, we've pretty much cut off open houses, so we're not going to have any gatherings at open houses because some of these open houses have had 50 people at. We just can't do that anymore, of course. So we're kind of going through the motions right now, putting all that stuff together, and I'll keep you guys informed as we do it. But I thought this post would be like, hey, comment below. Let me know what you do for a living. Post it publicly, because, you know, if there's anybody else watching this that sees your post and maybe will use your services and spend money with you, hopefully this can help. And if there's anything else I can do to help, let me know. Stay safe out there, guys. Stay healthy, and we'll talk to you soon.